It's time to smoke the smokers. Vote yes on Proposition 421.